artists were meant to die at 25 without a job. At least that's what I tell myself. 'Cause playing bass in a punk rock trio will never pay the bills. You either passion play or waste away among your dying thrills. Matty was a painter in a liberal college town. Her parents killed her joy for it as she was art school bound. And now she smokes a pack a day and wonders what went wrong. There's no cash in art, she said, in paint or word or song. Jake's ambitions led him to make some indie folk. He learned to play the fiddle with Mark, who played banjo. They were only 16 when they played their first basement gig. A drummer from another band said, "You're gonna make it big." They sent demos to the A&Rs, but I never heard a word. Their parents were so sick of it as their grades had took a turn. And while they were in English, their instruments were sold to some other sad sack trying to express their soul. And in a fit of rage, Jake and Mark had hit their moms. Embroiled in the heat, correctional facilities were called. And now they are conditioned to be faceless businessmen. Another dreamer turned into the fascist system's head. To push a boulder down a hill to kill a dog. And late at night he'd sneak down to the train tracks in the woods and wonder when they'd roll by, but for years they never would. Impatient as a boy, he felt his stomach tie in knots when the teacher in geometry would ask for proofs and thoughts. He got cosine of 2π and the class laughed in his face. He said, "You call this experience, I call this a disgrace." So that night he wrote a song with his father's old guitar. He only knew a G chord, but the words were from the heart. He prayed to God to have this be a sign of what to do. Recorded it with the cassette before the tape had split in two. Fateful night in 96, he was just 17. He found his father's rifle that he used for killing geese. If my song was meant to spill out onto the deck, what am I still waiting for? That's the matter. metal left his chest. Don't just leave their art without a sense of pride. They've cut slivers of their souls and laid them to a canvas's eye. To strip them of this humanity is but the greatest crime. Another underpaid artist waiting now to die.